Once I was new in Helsinki.
I'm from Thailand and I chose to come to Helsinki because I want to be in a different environment, like the culture and the weather that is different from my home country.
I have a background in statistics and currently I'm studying a master's degree in data science. I chose this program because there are so many interesting courses, especially in natural language processing, that I would like to focus on. The challenges that I had at the beginning of the study is the amount of assignment, but I overcame it by doing it as soon as possible so it's not piled up at the end of the week.
My favorite memory in the freshman year is when I met my friends for the first time at a picnic, and one of my friends from Greece made the Greek food for everyone to try. My favorite course is data science project. I had to do a project with a Finnish company with real life data and also apply my knowledge in practice.
I would like to say to myself that don't be afraid of winter. There are a lot of sauna in Finland to warm me up, and winter activities are so interesting.